I want to give a warning message to the president of Angola. Angola. Kai. Kai. I'm giving this warning to the president of Angola. Let him pray. If they don't pray, what I see that is coming to their country is a very big revolution that to curtail it will be very difficult. I see their economy going down with speed. And the way it will go down, it will enter into recession that people will cry for help. Let them pray for God's hands for nation. If the hands of the Lord be upon that nation to redeem them and deliver them from such, what I see coming to Angola will not be like a baby's play. Let them pray. Let them pray. I repeat, and let them pray. And I see something that look like a revolution, like a protest, but it's a revolution that will that they will not like. I see a battle between the citizens and the security agencies. Let them pray so that whatsoever negative that is about to happen in that nation, so that the Lord will remove it. But I will hold on to God till it come to pass that which He God has spoken to me. But for now, I will say to God be.